Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of resilience. How do you apply resilience? Resilience is ability to withstand adversity and bounce back from difficult life events. Being resilient does not mean people don't experience stress, emotional upheaval, and suffering. What is resilience and example? The definition of resilience is someone or something that bounce back into shape or recover quickly. An example of resilience is an elastic being stretched and returned to its normal size after being let go. An example of resilience is a sick person rapidly getting healthy. What is resilience and why is important? Resilience is important in several reasons. It enables us to develop mechanisms for protection against experiences which could be overwhelming. It helps us to maintain balance in our life during difficult and stressful periods, and can also protect us from the development of some mental health difficulties and issues. What are the 5 keys of resilience? 5 key stress resilience skills. Number 1, self-awareness. Number 2, attention, flexibility, and stability of focus. Number 3, letting go, physical. Number 4, letting go, mental. Number 5, assessing, sustaining positive emotion. What are resilience skills? Resilience is a rubber ball factor, the ability to bounce back in the event of adversity. Put simply, resilience is the ability to cope with and rise to the inevitable challenges, problems, and setbacks you meet in the course of your life, and come back stronger from them. Is resilience a life skill? Resilience is our ability to regain original form and to take and fulfill potential in spite of adversity or difficult circumstances. When life situations get out of skitter, it is the one quality and skill we need most to get us through difficult times. Is resilience a skill or quality? Resilience is a special skill because it's so defined by our look and response. It is an adaptive mode of thinking which has to be developed gradually, alongside technique for improving one's initial response to something bad or unwanted. How do you build trust resilience? Build your connection. Number 1, prioritize relationship. Connect with empathetic and understanding people can remind you that you're not alone in the midst of difficulty. Number 2, join a group. Number 3, take care of your body. Number 4, practice mindfulness. Number 5, avoid negative outlets. Number 6, help others. Number 7, be proactive. Number 8, move towards your goal. How does a resilient person behave? Resilient people are aware of situations, their own emotional reaction and behavior of those around them. In order to manage feeling, it is essential to understand what is a condom and why. By remaining aware, resilient people can maintain control of situation and think of new ways to tackle problems. How do you know if you are resilient? You believe in yourself, simple and obvious. But in fact, you don't get very far without this. A resilient person is not cocky or overly confident. Quite the opposite, he has a clear sense of his own potential, capability, and ability to cope and achieve. A top tier resilient people. What makes resilient community? Community resilience is the sustainability of community to use available resources, energy, communication, transportation, food, etc. to respond to, withstand and recover from adverse situations, economic collapse to global catastrophic risk. What is resilient behavior? Psychological resilience is ability to mentally or emotionally cope with a crisis to return to pre-crisis status quickly. Resilience exists when the person's human mental process and behavior in promoting personal assets and protecting self from the potential negative effect of gesture. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.